So with
this Apex one, man, we got Ash. We got Ash as our first.
Well, how many tiers do we have?
We got S, A, B, C, D, E, and F. This Ash?
The most, so we're going by current Ash, right? Current legend?
Yeah, if we go by current, then, man, I'd say like D or F.
Every time we play with an Ash, they do absolutely nothing. The best thing that they do is fucking teleport away from us whenever they're in danger and bail on us.
Yeah.
It's like, it's ironic that she has like the rat thing going on, because she's definitely the ultra rat fucking player right now,
yeah.
Dude. Like, that's, they're the most likely to just straight abandon your ass and fucking go. That'd be another fun one to do as well, is rank the players of these legends.
Ogre roll.
Yeah.
She need to seek help.
I want to put her in the bottom half.
I'd say E or F.
I'll put her in E. I'll be a little bit nice to Ash. I don't think she deserves F. I mean, her art star thing, her stun thing is useful sometimes. That's the one thing I will say, is that there have definitely been situations where I was playing with a random, and they're trying to pursue a fucking running rat, and then she hits him with that perfect thing, and then we run him down, like...
Okay, so E, okay.
I'll put her in E, yeah.
Ballistic.
Ballistic is a solid A, at least. I mean...
Really?
I know, no one gives a fuck about him, but the fact
that
he gives you infinite ammo... The fact that he gives you infinite ammo makes him fucking pretty busted, I'll say. It's just no one really uses him, because no one cares about infinite ammo. Like, you can get ammo a lot of the time. I'm saying that infinite ammo is fucking good. Like, it's just, in the context of the way the game works, you don't really need it. Like, for instance, I play Loba. I'm a Loba main. Why do I give a fuck about infinite ammo? I already have infinite ammo. Now, you have to reload?
I don't think you do.
See, that's okay. B. I'll concede.
I'd say C. I'll give you the B.
What do we do when we disagree, by the way? How are we gonna resolve that?
I don't know. Bangalore. That's a D or an E. It's a D or an E.
Yeah. I mean.
That's you're bad.
Man, I don't know, man. I mean, smoke has always been fucking good, bro.
Not when you can't fucking see in it.
I know you've always had something against Bang ever since they nerfed their ass, but like, man, I don't know if I can agree, bro. I feel like she's not as bad as you think she is.
She is. Until you play as her, no, you can't tell me how good she is. Just because there are mega sweat,
she's good.
Just because
I'm just
there
saying
are mega
not...
sweat lures that are predators that play as her. No, she's horrible. She's ass. There's a reason why kids play her. Not only is she a starter legend, but she is bad. She's who you pick if you don't know what you're doing. I might even go F.
That's not fair.
When have you ever liked Bangalore? When have you ever liked Bangalore?
I'm not saying I like her. I'm just not. I'm not saying I like her, but I am saying I'm not quite as quick to dogpile on her as you are. I don't think she deserves an F.
She's
mid at least.
No, D max. That's
fine. I'll give her a D.
She's not.
I'll give her the D.
She is not a fucking B, A, or S. There's no way.
I'm not saying she's a S or A. You're not hearing me whenever I tell you. I don't think she's good.
She's not a B or a C. She is a D. Until they give her her fucking healing shit, she is a D. Barely makes it out of F.
What was up next?
Bloodhound. I mean, that's a fucking...
He's top three tiers at least.
Yeah, he's been broke since day one. He's been broke since day one.
The fact that he can follow you across the map while looking at your little tracker troopers.
The fact that he moves faster than Octane when he's in his ult. I'd say A. He's not an S. I'd say A. They kind of fucked him. Because they made his ult go down faster. So it's not as broke as it used to be. His ult used to last way longer. So I'd say he's A. If he still had his long-lasting ult, then I'd say, yeah, he's an S.
I'll give him an A, yeah.
Catalyst? If the right person knows how to play her, she can be useful.
I'm gonna give a C.
Yeah. C or D. She's a C or D for sure. If the right person has her, she can be useful, but God damn, did they fuck her with those abilities. Like, her Q is basically fucking pointless. Like, it's good for a blockade, but other than that, I mean, it does nothing. Caustic?
Caustic is gonna be... I feel like most defensive legends deserve E or C, at least. Like,
yeah.
At least right now. There is no S tier defensive legend, in my opinion.
No. I mean, Conduit.
Oh, right. Yeah,
she's
yeah.
the only one. And she's not even, like, strictly defense as the way Caustic and Watson is. They put up walls and traps. Her only defense is her ultimate, where she throws down those shield things. That's her only defense.
I'm cool with giving Caustic a... Wait, so would you put him in?
I'd say B, yeah.
Alright, yeah, we can give him a B.
Old Caustic used to be a fucking A for sure. Oh fuck. Crypto. He's gotta be F.
That's one that I can confidently give an F and not feel bad about.
There's no way he's anything but. Like. Oh man. Let me get this fucker and then I'll look. Fuse. Fuse is A or S. He's too OP.
He's too OP
with those grenades.
Of course he is. He's busted.
Gibby? I haven't seen a good Gibby in a while.
No, but a good Gibby can really hold a whole team together.
A good Gibby can fuck a whole team up. So yeah. Yeah. B or A.
I'm gonna give Gibby a B. I think he needs a B.
Okay.
How many more do we have? Because we're going pretty fast right now.
3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
We got 15 left?
Yeah. Horizon?
She's gotta be top 3 at least.
Yeah.
Now we're at in that top 3, I can't really like what they say.
Like, I haven't seen, like, I've seen good Horizons, we fought them, but I haven't had a good Horizon on my team.
No, on our team? No, sir. I feel like all the good Horizons are partiers, too. Like, they're select goblins. They don't, they play with randoms.
No, they have a whole team. They have a whole dedicated team. I don't really know what they did to her ult and Q this season, so I can't.
Her ult has never been that good to me, and that's one of the reasons I don't think I can give her S. You can just shoot it. You've always been able to just destroy it immediately, and I always have. No one even used, like, the real goblin motherfuckers, they don't even use that shit. All they do is just use her vortex to get up in the sky with the PK and then drop down and hit you in the head. That's all they do.
The R9 car,
I'd say A or B. I just can't make up my mind.
She's gotta be one of those, like...
I think she deserves A.
I think she does too. We'll give her A. What? Man. Lifeline. This is gonna
S.
Be... Yeah.
Always has been S. Doesn't matter. Automatic S.
Loba.
S. I'm non-biased.
I'd say maybe a B. Like,
you are trying to pick a fight right now.
You are the only
know
Loba that I actually play with. I've never encountered another Loba that was actually good at the game. They all just grab loot and then die. That's
literally the players. That's not the legend, though. That's the player's fault.
Her Q, in my opinion, could be a lot better. The fact that you don't... Like, Vantage, you have full eyes of where you're going. With Lobo, when you teleport, there's a good 2 second fucking frame, a good 2 frames to 3 frames where you're just standing and you can't move because the game's trying to register that you just teleported. And then I lace up every Lobo that teleports either away or from me. So it's, her Q, in my opinion, could be a lot. And when I do hit it, there's never anything in there.
I would say, ammo, though. You gotta think about ammo, too, though. The fact that she's just unlimited ammo.
Again, at the end of the game, at the end of the game, yeah. That's the only time I really be hitting your Loba, is at the end, like, final 3, final 4. Other than that, I can find the ammo in the pills that were
leaving. You say that, but I've seen you at the Loba market pretty much every time.
Every time I try to go to the Loba market, I try to get something out of it, and I walk away because you and Chris are throwing shit out of it, and I can never get into it. And that's the biggest frustration I have with it, is that it's not easily accessible when there's 2 people in front of it trying to grab everything in there. Like, it's not... No. And the fact that every time I do get to it, you and Chris have grabbed everything out of there, there's no point in me grabbing anything from it other than ammo. And again,
I
don't need ammo.
You can grab 2 items each. There's a lot more stuff there than 2 items.
Okay, but by the time... There's 4 good items in each POI, and you and Chris always suck them up before I can get to it. So I'm left with gray shit and then ammo. If y'all didn't suck up all the light ammo and sniper ammo.
I refuse to believe that you don't get good things out of the Lobo.
Unless you let me go first, I do not get nothing good from the Lobos. Especially since there's no good loot in the maps.
I like being her way too much to switch at this point. It's fucking... Having that market is too much of a crutch.
I'm saying B. I'm saying B.
That's so rude.
It's not. It's Vantage isn't an S. I'm not gonna lie to myself and say Vantage is S. Vantage is quick B or A. Like, there's no way she's an S. I can't just be like, oh, because I play her, she's an S. If that's the case, Octane's an S. Pathfinder was an S because you played Pathfinder. Pathfinder's an A now. Pathfinder's an A now.
We're skipping.
I'm sticking with B, but I'll give you an A for ammo. I'll give you an A for ammo. But Maggie? Maggie was good for arenas. I haven't seen Maggie be useful in BR at all.
Maggie is fucking F. I'm giving her F.
I haven't seen Maggie be useful in BR at all. Not once. I agree.
She can go down there with Crypto.
I agree. You're the only Maggie I've seen do work in arenas. Outside of arenas, I've seen probably like 20 Maggies. And each Maggie I have seen dies within the first 30 seconds of looking at someone. Like, there's... Unless you're in a small quarter map, it's not it, dog. Maggie's not useful. She is a up-close-and-personal character, not a anything else.
She was made for their PvP modes.
Yes!
Right, for sure.
She was... That she bitch was made is made... Her whole TVN. Personality is a shotgun. That is... I'm sorry, but Peacekeepers only do so much in BRs as is, especially when everyone else is sniping.
You know what?
Fucking repeaters.
No, but I've just remembered all the few times I have been fucking sauced up and murdered by an Aggie with a PK. It's not enough to take her any higher than
E. She's if E, if anything. But
is there an E? I thought it just went D to F.
There's an E on this one.
I'm not putting anybody in E. That's not how it's supposed to be. It's in the traditional
grading
system.
We put Ash in E.
Oh, well, too late then. Okay, she can go in E.
Mirage?
Mirage, solid C, I think. C?
C, yeah.
I mean, we should probably talk about why.
I mean, if Mirage...
A lot of Mirage players out there that would not agree.
If Mirage was just... I'm gonna quote Tony on this when he was talking about a rapper. If he was good, he would go hard. You know, like if Mirage was good, he'd be a great legend. But Mirage is Mirage. He's not like I never fall for his bamboozles. His ult is the only thing that even slightly confuses me, and because I play Vantage, it don't ever confuse me because I can tell which one's the real one.
Usually, yeah, if you just watch the way they move, it's pretty obvious.
Like, the only good thing about Mirage is the res factor now, and even that, I've
had multiple times where I was being rezzed by him, and then the enemy heard it, and they just sprayed indiscriminately until they found him, and then he killed us.
Like, I think I'd rather just have Lifeline or Watson rez me, or Gibby with the shield. Like, I don't know. Mirage is a hard C. If they do the little shit where he rezzes people for 50 HP or whatever, then yeah, C fits him. Newcastle's
gotta be. He's gotta be up there, man. I mean, he gets a lot of use.
I don't see that many Newcastles, and I shit on all of them.
I feel like in late game, I'd be seeing lots of his walls and shields and everything. Like teams that fucking use him as a fucking defensive, they use him as their go to for setting up like a, you know, their own base in the middle of the open. I see that a lot, I feel like.
I'd say he's a D, maybe C. I couldn't put him any higher. Like, he's...
Gibby's C, I could roll with.
Gibby's better.
You think Gibby's better?
Definitely. Gibby...
I don't know.
Gibby takes way more damage because of the arm shield. And he has a bubble that doesn't get destroyed. It has its high matter instead of it being fucking destroyed like Newcastle's, which you can just throw one Arc Star at it, and then that whole barricade will be destroyed, and you throw another Arc Star, and then you got both the big barricades done. I mean, it's... Newcastle's a knockoff Gibby. Like, that's what I feel like. So I'd say C for sure. Like, he can't do the things Gibby can do. His best thing is the res. Which, if he has a gold knock or a purple knock, that res, yeah. Oh fuck. I accidentally hit something on the phone record when I was playing. Oh well.
Is it fine?
Yeah, I mean, it just kind of made the format a little different. So yeah, Newcastle?
Yeah, I'll give him a C.
Octane
has got to be S tier, bro. He has to.
Yeah. No, there's too many. There's
he
too
is
many,
the S tier legend.
Yeah, there's too many pros that claim him, and there's too many randoms that are just absolutely fucking monsters with them that have no mics. But the ones we get with mics are ass. So, I mean, that's just our look. But yeah, no, Octane's definitely S. He's too busted.
He is the epitome of what an S tier legend is. He has too much fucking versatility. Any old dummy can fucking be him and get good with him. It doesn't take very much skill.
No.
Okay? I mean, the stem doesn't even take out that much of his fucking health, and what health it does take out, he regens it almost immediately. I mean, this is all shit everyone knows. Whatever. I still say S. I think that's very, very reasonable to give an S here.
Oh, yeah. Pathfinder?
Now, Pathfinder is gonna be a B.
I'm saying B.
Well, now, why not A?
I say not A, simply for the fact, until this new update comes back when his zip actually fucking does something for him again. Because as of right now, his zip is useless. Like, anytime he takes the zip, I'm lasering him. He's dead. He's gone. Anyone that takes the zip, laser, dead, gone.
I feel like I see a lot less of him nowadays, for sure. I don't know what changed, but people used to be him a lot more.
I'd say B. Especially on the maps we have now, like, it's like Stormpoint and Broken Moon and all that, like... when you have people like fucking Loba and Bandage and Valkyrie who basically just dominate everywhere that he can go better without leaving a trace of a fucking zipline so other people can come to you. Yeah, no, I'd say he's a B. His movement is great. Like the actual zip, the grapple, that's great. But it's, I don't know. Until this perk shit comes out, I can't give him an A and feel right about it. They keep fucking all the legends. Like, the only ones that are still good are the ones that started off broken.
Yeah.
It's fucked. Like, Bloodhound, he started off broken. Lifeline started off broken. Octane started off broken. Like, and then they just continued to break them even more, make them more OP'd. It's so crazy. It's so crazy. What do you say, B or A?
It's B. B. I think he deserves B. I don't think he deserves A.
Rampart.
Oh man, Rampart's getting low down there, dog. I can't support her, dude.
I can't do it.
Chris started doing so much better the minute he switched to Octane. He's not happy about it either. He's very upset that we made him switch to Octane. He just doesn't want to say anything about it. He really doesn't like it. He doesn't want to be Octane. I don't know why he wants to play Rampart so bad. I don't understand why he
is so. I think it's because of the fact that she has an extra weapon that used to be useful, which is her ult.
Dude, I've like not really seen him do anything without weapon recently. I know in the past you said he's done good shit. That's all well and good. But now, I haven't seen anything fucking really too crazy with that weapon. If you put it off, it's done with the good weapon you already had. Now, not to mention also the fact that the last time that he was in that fucking corner, you remember? And he pulled out the fucking minigun, and it was just him. Remember that?
Yeah.
He pulled it out way too early. They all saw the laser and heard the spin up, and then they didn't rush him like they were going to. He fucked up right there. But I really wanted to yell at him, like, Chris, why do you not, like, he's been playing her long enough. Why does he not know to hold the weapon to the side and not spin it up immediately so that everyone and their mama knows that you have the fucking weapon out? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He should know that by now. I know that, and I don't even play her, and I know that, and you know that. Right?
I'd say D. Yeah. She can join Bangalore.
Get the fuck down there, dude. I don't like you. No.
You can join Bangalore in the D. Revenant?
Revenant's gonna have to be a solid A.
Yeah, dude, he's too fucked now. He's too fucked. His movement is absolutely cracked.
Nah, but I will say his little shield thing isn't as good as it used to be, because I melt him right now with the car.
His shield is absolutely ass now, but his movement? Fucking stupid. You know what?
I think he needs to be put in B for that. If the shield was as it was, I would give him A. But he needs to be in B because that shield is useless. I would really rather he just had his totem back. And then still had the jump.
Seer?
Imagine if they kept his totem and then gave him the jump.
I'd be broke.
That would have been fantastic. That's what he needed, was the totem and the jump. They fucked this game up so bad, dude. They ruined fucking everything, man.
Seer.
Once upon a time, Seer was an S-tier legend.
Yeah.
Once upon a willy willy time, old Seerino was as good as it got. He was as good as it got. You played that Seer back in the day when we played ranked, my man, and you were marking him for us. Between me getting the loot with Loba and you fucking marking him with Seer, and then playing that back then? Octane?
I think so.
And then Octane fucking getting on their ass after you show us where they are. We did good. Now? Dude, there's only a few Seers left that even play that shit, and they never kill me. I've never been killed by a fucking Seer in the new game.
Because of how easy it is to get out of the fucking scan shit now, I don't even get pinged by his fucking, his Q. And his ult, all you gotta do is just crouch. Oh my god. Yeah, I'd say B. Maybe.
B?
B might be a little too good.
Wait, where?
What's B?
That? No, sir. You need to bring that down.
B? I mean...
No.
You gotta think. and late game, final circle, you versus a team with the Seer, if they hit you with that scan when you're trying to shield up, you boop, okay, no more shield, right? Can't shield up, and then you get rushed when they have their ult down. So when you're trying to move,
I haven't been in that situation.
I know, but I'm just saying you gotta take that. You gotta take those situations in consideration. Like that, I'd say he's a B. He's not a D. He's better than fucking Bangalore and Rampart.
I want to put him in fucking E. Like
way better than fucking Ashe. Way better. He's way better than them.
To me, he's damn near on that level now. Like he's, I don't see how he's useful in any way, shape, or form. I'll concede. You know what? I've argued.
I'll meet you in C. Because he's.
I want you to know. Again, I don't even want to do that, but I will.
Again, it just takes the right fucking player. You know what I'm saying? Like it just takes the right player. Valkyrie. That now to me, that's an E or an F.
See, I'm leaning the other way. I think she should be a little higher than that. I think she deserves at least mid-tier.
What? When have we ever seen a Valkyrie? When in the last 3 months have we seen a Valkyrie?
What do you mean? We got fried by her rockets like pretty regularly in the last few days that we played.
When we were up on that hill on World's Edge at the final circle, the game we won, I didn't get hit by those rockets. You and Chris did.
Well, good for you. But
they're easy to dodge. You see where they're coming. Her ult is the only thing useful, and they fucking pretty bad.
If you have nowhere to go, they're pretty bad. And I don't even mean that game. I'm talking about the other one where we were up top somewhere and then fucking we got pelted from like a million shits. Well, I guess a lot of that was other shit, not including her rockets. Oh, whatever, yeah. Just put her in fucking low tier.
Her ult was the only good thing about her, and they fucked her ult by making it go less far and less high. Like, that. Why would you do that? The one character that has basically the jump tower connected to her, you're like, let's fuck that. Let's get rid of that. I wouldn't give her E or F, but I'd give her D. She's about as useful.
I'd give her
as fucking,
D too.
She's about as good as fucking Bangalore. Yeah, I'll give her D. Vantage, again, right player. B or A, not an S. The amount of Vantages that I see that can't hit their fucking shots.
Personally, I think Vantage is an S. Like, I will, and not just because you play her, I just think she is.
I think she's S tier 11. It's the right, it has to be the right player to make it go to S, because there are too many Vantages that we get that will steal Vantage from me, and then will not hit a single fucking shot with their sniper.
But
or
that's
even
just
pull it out.
Stupid.
It's just, I don't know. Again, the right player, you can take it to S, but I think it's a B or an A. And I don't know.
I'll give you an A.
Watson? Watson?
I think Watson deserves higher mid-tier.
She does, for sure, but I don't know why we don't see that many Watsons no more. I don't know
if they changed it or what. I don't know what happened. Everyone went conduit, probably.
Yeah. Fucking shit.
Once conduit and inevitably gets Uber mode, they'll go back.
Yeah. They'll be like, oh no, I gotta go back to my love and darling. I wanna say B, but I want to say B because her ult and fences are very useful if you're holding out. You know what I'm saying? And you got a little spot and you're holding out. It's very useful. But like, I don't know. What do you think? B? You think B's justifiable?
C. I think she deserves C.
C? Okay.
Yeah, I don't think she deserves top three ranking. I think she's like right underneath that.
And then we got Wraith.
G you could shoot down her fences so easy.
Yeah, yeah. You have to put him in a very specific spot.
The best thing about her is her fucking ult, for sure. And the trophy system. That's the best thing about it, is the trophy system. And even that, it's like, you could just shoot the fuck out of her ult, and you hide it in the proper, like, around a corner or something. Do the Oni chest? No, there's no reason to it.
Wraith?
Now, Wraith. Wraith deserves top 3, I think. I think she deserves top 3. Because she's still viable. She's not really changed all that much from the beginning. She's still the same legend. It works the same way. I don't know what little ways they tweaked her over the years, because I never played Wraith. But she definitely, she's solid. She's a solid pick. Is she the best? No.
No.
By that logic.
Yeah, she's nowhere near the best. She's nowhere near the best.
I think she's C.
I'd give her C or B. Yeah, C or B.
I think C. I think hard C on her. I don't think B. Well, no, actually, I'm sorry. It goes S, A, B, C. Okay, so B, B. Yeah, B. We'll give her B. Yeah, I'll concede on it.
Okay. Sure. And then Conduit's not on the list because it's not updated. But Conduit, where would you put Conduit?
Conduit at the moment, because she's the newest legend. I mean, she's the S, obviously, because that's what they always do. The immediate legend that comes out, gotta make an S tier so everyone plays her. But I would say, inevitably, they're gonna nerf her, like they do everyone.
Yep.
And I think, I don't know, I can't speculate, because next season they're adding all the fucking perks and shit, so who knows what that's gonna do. So we'll just go ahead and give her S tier and call it a fucking day, because she's a fresh legend, and they always make fresh legends fucking S tier. Maybe we could give her a fucking A if you wanted to be a little more realistic, maybe, because she is still a defensive legend, and I don't think...
I think A, and
only because of my rule, that I don't think there is any S tier defensive legend, so Conduit does not deserve S, because there are no S tier defensives. The best you can hope for is an A.
I think she might be the only S, for the simple fact that she can pull a caustic so I can throw my ult down and basically enclose a whole location out with how a caustic does with his gas traps, or when he throws his ult he can close a whole area out. Okay, but then she's got the Watson esque ability, where instead of you having to be near her trophy system, she can just zap you real quick and fill up your fucking shield. So she can defend and shield you, and she runs quicker whenever you're out of range of her. Like, I think if it's like 25, 30 meters, she runs faster. So I think she's the only S tier for the simple fact that she's basically a joined version of Caustic and Watson, just meshed together in a better way. I think she's the only S.
I don't have a good enough argument to refute your point, so I just have to concede.
Now, the way the list stands, is since Conduit's not on here, I'm going to put Conduit behind Octane as of right now. In the S tier, we got Lifeline, Octane, and Conduit. Who would you put in first?
We might as well run up another game then while we do this.
Well, I mean, we're already at 34 minutes. This is about to be the end of it once we...
I know, but it's going to take a minute to organize these people. It's basically another tier list inside of the tier list. Okay, so in S tier, what were the options again?
Lifeline, Octane, and Conduit. I think I'd put Octane
first,
top.
Octane. Second, Lifeline. And third, Conduit.
I agree completely. A tier, we have Fuse, Horizon, Vantage, and Loba. I think I'd put Fuse at the bottom of A. I think I'd put him at the bottom. I think.
What?
Fuse, Horizon, Vantage, and Loba. I think I'd put Horizon over Fuse, but Fuse at the bottom. No, Horizon has to be top. Horizon has to be top A, top, one of the top A's, because she's
I think Loba should go right behind her.
She's one of the most picked fucking legends in the game.
I think Loba should go right behind her.
You think Loba's better than Vantage?
Oh man, we're gonna really have to do this.
I mean, it's just a question.
I'm biased, so.
I mean, I look at characters for all their, like, you. I have the mobility and I'm offensive. You have mobility and loot. If the team needs cover fire, you have to use your actual guns and pray you don't run out of ammo, then hit your Loba to get more ammo.
But how many times have I found you purple armor with my wall hat, so.
So you got, I mean, I can just walk into the room that I'm already in that you're seeing the purple in. I mean, it's...
But there have been multiple times where we landed around other people and I'm like, hey, there's purple over there, someone go get it, or I'll go grab it, or someone will fucking grab it.
That is useful, but, I mean, again, that goes back to loot, not defending or
no, I can't lie. I can't
you gotta
lie.
Think, you gotta think about the team.
I can't lie. No, I can't lie. I can't put Loba in front of fucking man. They can't do it. It's fucking... The sniper is just too busted.
So we got Horizon, Vantage, Loba, Fuse. I don't even... The only reason why Fuse is even in A is because of those fucking cluster grenades. That's the only reason.
That he can double stack grenades,
yeah,
too. Don't forget the double stack grenades.
Yeah, yeah. His ult is trash. His ult is fucking... I never get hurt by his ult. No. Never.
I could teleport out of it.
Yeah!
You could jump out of it.
There's no... Yeah. It's not... I don't know, dude. He did... Yeah. Okay. So...
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. B... Let me get out of this shit so I can actually look. B, we have Ballistic, Revenant, Caustic, Pathfinder, Wraith, and Gibby.
Ballistic, Revenant, Pathfinder. I'm gonna have to write that down. That's too much. What tier is that? That's A?
B. B tier.
Okay, yeah, read them off again.
Ballistic, Revenant, Caustic, Pathfinder, Wraith, and Gibby.
Give me just all of them real quick, too, so I can just keep looking at it and organize it that way.
Ballistic, Revenant. All of them? C? Okay. Yeah. Bloodhound, Seer, Catalyst, Mirage, Newcastle, Watson, and then for D tier, we have Bangalore, Rampart, and then Valkyrie. For E tier, we have Ashe, and then for F tier, we have Maggie and Crypto. Fucking Crypto, dude. I used to want to like...
Did we really put Bloodhound below Ballistic?
I think we did.
Oops. Nah, that's fucked up. We can't do that. We gotta switch them.
Yeah.
I can't do that.
No, we'll switch them
I
out.
Can't put Bloodhound in the same level as Seer, too. What the fuck am I thinking? It's only because I can't look at this shit. I'm not thinking. I'm just going into it. Like... I'm not thinking about, like, how they compare to each other. I'm just putting them on, like, a... Yeah, no. I can't do fucking... No. No.
I moved it. So, Ballistic... No, Ballistic
yeah.
is in C.
I moved it, too. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no. I can't do that.
No, that... Yeah, no, that was crazy.
Honestly, we need to move Ballistic back down. I think I'm putting them in the E tier with Ashe. Fuck that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I made a mistake saying that this man belongs in... What am I saying?
I'm not mad. I'm not mad.
I rectified my own mistake, okay? You didn't even have to say anything to me. I rectified my own mistake. Once I looked at it and realized what I did, I was like, wait a minute.
That's not right.
No. We gotta hurry up and wrap this up. We're about to get to an hour.
I know.
Okay, okay. So we're on C.
Power Rush, yeah. C. So we got Seer, okay. Catalyst, Mirage, Newcastle, and Watson.
Okay, number one needs to be fucking...
Oh, no, wait, we were on B.
Oh, Bloodhound goes in the front, for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Bloodhound Revenant right behind him.
Yep. I'd say Gibby behind... Yeah, yep.
Gibby.
Great minds.
Then Pathfinder.
Yep. Then Caustic and Wraith, right?
Sure, why not? Fuck it.
The only reason why I say that is because every Wraith we get is ass, and then every Caustic we get actually throws their traps down.
Fucking monster goblin. Going by players and not character themselves.
Their abilities, Wraiths. When have we taken a Wraith portal that actually saved us?
Yeah.
When has a Caustic thrown down gas or his ult gas that actually saved us? A lot. I'd say Wraith.
We could put Wraith in the back. Wraith in the back, yeah.
Yeah.
And Caustic in front of her. I think Watson first.
Really?
Maybe Newcastle.
I'd give you the Watson in first. But I would say Seer would probably take first.
All right, yeah, fine, yeah. Watson. We'll go Seer Watson.
Watson definitely is up there with Seer. Whether she's first or second, she's definitely up there. Same.
Seer can go first.
Catalyst, Mirage. Now Newcastle to me. You know what? I think Newcastle is better than Mirage 100%, and he's definitely better than Catalyst. So I'd put him third. Now Mirage in Catalyst? No, I don't know.
Catalyst in front of Mirage, I think.
Okay.
Now Mirage is really pretty much useless, whereas Catalyst is like, at least with Catalyst you could seal up a fucking building and kind of like
that's survive. True. Now D tier, Rampart, Bangalore, Valkyrie.
Bang first, Valkyrie second, Rampart third, I think.
I agree. Yeah.
Ash in front of Ballistic.
Definitely.
And Maggie in front of Crypto.
Yeah. Maggie in front of Crypto. Crypto is in the bottom of the bottom of the bottom.
It's great too because I already had E and F set up that way. Ash was already in front of Ballistic and Maggie was already in front of Crypto. That's perfect. Man!
Oh my god. So read them all off then, sort of ascending to descending order.
So we got S tier, life. Octane. I don't know why that switched back around. We got Octane, Lifeline, Conduit, and S. For A, we got Horizon, Vantage, Loba, and Fuse. For B, we got Bloodhound, Revenant, Gibby, Pathfinder, Caustic, and Wraith. For C, we got Seer, Watson, Newcastle, Catalyst, and Mirage. For D, we got Bangalore, Valkyrie, and Rampart. For E, Ash and Ballistic. And then for F, Maggie and Crypto.
Sounds good to me.
That sounds phenomenal. I don't think it... I think this is the most realistic... hot take, trash take, whatever you want to call it. I think this is the most realistic character tier list there is.
we rate it the best.
I genuinely think we rated them properly instead of just like the girl who was talking about if you're an Octane main you're trash, or if you're a Vantage main you're annoying, or if you're a Loba.
Oh yeah, she wasn't basing it off. I mean, she was just like ranting.
I think our tier list. I haven't seen many others, but I think our tier list does these characters justice. And I could be wrong.
Except for Maggie and Crypto.
Maggie and Crypto, they
suck my dick.
If you main Maggie and Crypto, I feel bad for you. Because there are 14, 16 other legends in the game that you could pick from, and you choose little old Crypto. But anyways, that's the end of this shit.
We have been the Ugly Sons.